McNulte here.
Mr. Cooper would like to see you.
Say, wouldn't be interested in having dinner, would you?
If I was starving to death and you were the last man on Earth and it meant my survival, I might be. But I'm not, you're not, and it doesn't. So drift, McNulte.
The key to a successful modern business is diversification. You think about that now.
You're fired.
What do you say?
I say, 54-40 or fight.
Never mind. Drink up, pal.
And now, to thank you for your generosity, I have something for you. It's a stopwatch, an old family heirloom.
What do you do with it? I mean, it doesn't keep time. It's just a stopwatch.
That is a fact. But it is yours.
It works. I push the button, I stop the watch, and I stop the world.
Bellucci, all you guys, have I got something to show you? Pay attention. With this little gizmo, I can stop trains, tanks, subways, anything.
As of tomorrow evening, McNulte is gonna be loaded.
May I? Thank you. I'll have it fixed. Oh, please, come on, wake up.
Oh, you, mister, please, say something. I'm sorry I took the money. I don't care about the money. All I want is to hear people say something again and to see people moving again. Oh, doesn't anybody know how to make this thing work again? Someone, help! Help me! Please, somebody move!